It's not uncommon to visit the Pacific Marine Mammal Center in Laguna Beach this time of year and see an elephant seal. But the center has rescued 19 pups so far, two of which have died.
These elephant seals, their rookeries are normally in Central Coast California, so like San Simeon, Hertz Castle area. So for these animals to be stranding this far south and in this quantity is a little bit alarming to us.
The elephant seals will stay at the center for a few months, nursed back to health by staff.
Elephant seals are birthed at about 75 pounds, and they're normally born in the January-February time range. In their first 4 weeks of life, they should double that weight. So we're seeing animals come in that are under birth weight, very weak, very emaciated, really lethargic.
The center is responsible for a 52-mile stretch of coastline from San Onofre to Seal Beach. Calls come in from the public or lifeguards when the seals wash up on shore. The average used to be 20 elephant seals a year, but in 2017, the Marine Mammal Center saw 52, and they could pass that figure this year. The center has partnered with NOAA to figure out why this is happening.
The animals are so weak that they get caught in the current and kind of just drift this far south, and they can't fight the current. They're not strong enough. You know, and that could be a variety of reasons. Maybe they were weaned a little bit too early. Mom wandered off.
All 14 elephant seals with the Pacific Marine Mammal Center will remain in their ICU until they're healthy enough to be in the outdoor pools for public viewing. For some, that could happen as early as next week.